ovary produces an egg per month and wait 12 to 24 hours in the fallopian tube for the ovum to be fertilized. Then it will be ruined. If sexual intercourse is done while the ovum is present, or at least 2 to 3 days before the ovum arrives, then the probability of conceiving a child is 98 to 99%. This process of making egg is called ovulation. Those who have regular menstruating women can calculate the time of ovulation if they want. This usually happens 12 to 14 days before the next menstrual period starts. It should be kept in mind that this is an average estimate. Ovulation can sometimes occur before or after the time. The symptoms of ovulation vary from woman to woman, and sometimes there are no symptoms at all. By looking at the common symptoms, one can understand whether ovulation has taken place or not. The symptoms are 1. Changes in cervical mucus. The body produces a lot of estrogen around ovulation. These fluids are stretchy, like white part of an egg. When a large amount of fluid is released, which is higher than normal, and the mucus becomes stretchy, it is understood that ovulation is going to happen within a couple of days. 2. Changes of cervical position. The lower part of the uterus changes a lot in the cervical region during ovulation. When ovulation occurs, the cervix becomes soft and elevated. It becomes free and wet. It can be understood by looking at the time of ovulation. 3. Increased body temperature. Most women have the same body temperature before ovulation. As the day of ovulation approaches, the temperature decreases. After ovulation, it suddenly increases. Then it must be understood that ovulation has taken place. If it can be noticed for several months in a row, then the time of ovulation can be known easily. 3. Breast tenderness. During ovulation, the breast becomes heavy and there is tenderness in the breast. 4. Abdominal pain. Abdominal pain occurs before and after ovulation, especially in the lower abdomen. This pain is felt more. 5. Increased sexual arousal. In most women, sexual arousal increases during ovulation. 6. Spotting through the vagina. There is nothing to worry about, as a small amount of blood may flow through the vagina during ovulation. This is a common symptom, and it is called spotting. If one is planning to get pregnant, then it is very important to know about the days of ovulation. And these are the days when fertility and pregnancy are most prevalent. However, it is true that no one can determine the exact day of ovulation. So, everyone should be aware of this.